the importance is, you look at the white supremacists and you ask a question. What makes them so successful at what they do? It's because they have a code that works for the system of white supremacy. Now, what is a code? Anything that works that makes them stronger and dictatorial, the bosses over the non-white people, anything that they tried a lot of things that didn't work. So they immediately got rid of those things that did not work. That's all it is. It's very simple. And they latched on to the things that did work. If they would try 10 things and 7 of them didn't work, they eliminate those 7. They're not going to continue to do those 7. They say, why? Because it didn't work. That's why. It didn't give me more power over these black people. I tried it and it didn't work. It turned out to be a mess. Okay? And it made them stronger. So I'm not doing those 7 things. But we have 3 more things left of the 10. So I tried those 3, and all 3 of those worked. And so I'm going to stick to doing those 3 things. Why? Because they always work against those black people and get those black people. When they try to pick it up, it works against them and works for me. So I'm going to stick with that. I'm going to push it in schools. I'm going to push it everywhere. In my entertainment, I'm going to have it incorporated in everything that I do that's entertaining and all like that. Why? Because it works for me as a white supremacist and works against my prisoners of war, which are the people of color of this planet. And that's all a code is. Something that works for you and never, ever against you.
Okay.
So you latch on to it. Non-white people do not have a counter-racist code. That's the missing link. We don't have a way of going about doing things, and we don't, where you keep doing the same thing over and over again that always works and never do anything that doesn't work.
Wow.
But what we do, we just grab stuff without looking to see whether it works or not.
Mm-hmm.
If it's just something looks like people are doing, we just grab hold to it, all right, and hope that it will work out for us. That's why we get hooked on drugs and all kinds of nonsense. Black people gravitate toward none. We've got to a place where we worship anything that looks like it's nonsense. If it doesn't make sense, we want truckloads of it right now.
Right now.
Just dump it on us.
Mm-hmm.
All right?
Okay.
We've been trained that way.